you've owned a business for a while, and you're maybe not entirely satisfied with the results. I want to have you think about that in terms of your body. Many of us have a body for a very long time, and slowly, over time, it gets a little bit out of shape. You put a few pounds on here and there. And if we were to assume that it would always be like that, we would be wrong. Unless we decided we were not willing to change or do the things that could improve the situation. So I guess what my focus is here is that you have a business, you haven't done really well at it because you haven't done the work. And if you choose to make a change where you put in consistent effort, you're going to see results. As many of you know, I've been working on a fitness program, and I've been really, really consistent now for the last 9 weeks. And it's taken me a long time to get out of shape where I have. I've put on a few pounds here, a few pounds there, got up to being quite chubby at one point, and then decided I'm going to take it off. But it's not just that. It's not just the taking the weight off. There's stuff behind it that you have to do as well. You have to strengthen bone. You have to strengthen muscle in order to have the same vitality that you had in your youth. And I feel it's the same way with a business. Many of us get complacent. We take for granted the fact that the business will be there. You know, it's doing okay. It's not exactly what I expect it would be. I had some friends that years ago opened a very successful restaurant. They did an amazing job. In their first month, it was unheard of, the amount of money that they made and it was in the early 70s. And part of the reason they were so successful was their customer service. They were always out talking to the people in the restaurant. How was your dinner? They would buy them a drink. They became friendly with them, made the people feel that they were welcome, that they really valued their business, not only their business, but they valued their friendship as well. It kept people coming back, and a lot of times you could barely get a seat in the restaurant. And I worked for them as a waitress in their early days, and I can remember years down the road I helped them out a little bit as well. And it was interesting because by then the restaurant had done quite well. They could count on a certain amount of income, but complacency had set in and attitudes had changed. And I can remember one of the brothers calling a staff meeting. We were expected to come to the staff meeting, of course, on our own time. We were not paid for it. And we sat there for half an hour after when he asked us to be there. And it was quite interesting because someone made a comment like, "Where is he?" And I think I went to the back and said, "Are you coming?" And he came out and he looked at all of us and he said, "I hate every one of you." And I thought, man, you know why? The business is no longer flourishing. It was doing okay, but it was not flourishing anymore. In fact, I think things were getting a little bit tough at times. So it's all about attitude. It's about what we're willing to give, how much we're willing to give back, and how we treat our customers and how we value them. So getting back to your business and how possibly you're feeling that, you know, maybe I'm not meant for this business. Well, I really want to ask you, have you given your business the attention it deserves? Have you made consistent effort, not once a week or once or twice a month, but on a daily, regular basis? It's the consistency will get you results. As I mentioned before, it took me a long time to get out of shape. And I was really, really unhappy with my body. I'm starting now to look in the mirror. I can look in the mirror and go, I'm feeling good because I can see the changes. I can see muscle development, whereas I had none before. And so it's the same thing with your business. When you give it consistent effort on a daily basis, it will love you back. You will get the results that you would love to have that will make you feel like this is what you were meant to do. And with that, it generates more passion because you're feeling good about what you're doing, about what's happening, the changes. It makes you want to do it more. Anyway, just my little rant for the day. I hope you have a look at your business and decide what it is that you need to change in order to get that passion back. Have a wonderful day.